Can we have a quick photo op right now? All right, Arjun, my first question will begin with you. So what was the rationale behind the name Studio 5 Elements? I'm very curious. So where did that inspiration come from?
Good evening, everybody. Thank you for being here. It's a very special day for us. We're launching our new production house with dreams. When you launch something new, you're always full of dreams, and that's what we are. All the people on the stage. We've had a run in the film industry already for a little while. God's been kind. We've had success behind us, but we're looking at doing bigger and better things. And as always, never without the support of all of y'all here. So thank you for being here. A round of applause for everybody here. And you've already answered that question, actually, Ridhima.
But where did that inspiration come from? Whose brainchild was that?
Well, you know, it's the diplomatic answer always being that it's a collective brainchild, which it actually is. So Prakashji, when we were one fine day at about 3 a.m. trying to figure out what should be the name of our new venture. And so as always, I'm the slow one. I'm never willing to agree on anything at that moment. So he, the next morning, sent us some ideas, and which was rotating around this thought that the elements of nature is what life is all about, and movies are what they're supposed to represent, what life represents, right?
Sure.
So that's where it came from, and the five elements are what makes everything and also the films.
And that's why they made you water, because you were like the laziest of them all.
Something like that.
All right, okay. Okay, Preena, my next question is to you. What was the rationale behind, you know, this specific team to get formed and collaborate together?
Thank you, everybody. Good evening to all of you here. And the idea behind is, first was destiny is what I believe in. And I think everything comes together when things have to happen in your life. Yeah. And when everybody has the same ideology or the mindset and the same vision to make films, and this is a joint force, as many as we can. Bigger the team, bigger the power, bigger the force. That's all. Thank you.
All right. Thank you so much. Kashishji, next question to you. I thought you were leaving the stage because I was too scandalized for 2 minutes. I said, this is going to be the next media bite. Okay. Okay. My question is, what is your goal for this company? What kind of cinema that you're looking to make through this production company?
Okay. Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming here and giving us your precious time. Precious se yaad aaya, thodi tarif ki jaye, aapki aur hamari. तारीफ में एक शेर इस कदर आज की शाम हमने जो महफिल सजाई है इस कदर आज की शाम हमने जो महफिल सजाई है दुनिया की हर बेशकीमती चीज यहां खींची चली आई है देख के इन नूरों को
क्या बात है
इन नूरों को दिल से निकलता है एक पैगाम कायनात की हर इनायत हो फाइव एलिमेंट्स वालों के नाम Thank you. I'm extremely happy to announce our company, Studio 5 Elements, and our association, our vision, and our unity. It's an honor to have you all here. आज एक अच्छी कंपनी की नहीं, एक अच्छे सपने की शुरुआत हो रही है. अच्छा ईमानदार कंटेंट क्रिएट करने का सपना. हम एक ऐसे देश में रहते हैं जहां बच्चा बोलना सीखता है तो पहला शब्द बोलता है माँ. और दूसरा सिनेमा फिर क्या वजह है कि 250 सालों में 250 साल में इतनी सारी फिल्में बनती हैं और चंद फिल्में सक्सेसफुल होती हैं कहां कमी रह जाती है तो उसी सवाल का जवाब ढूंढने के लिए हम लोगों ने फाइव एलिमेंट्स कंपनी बनाई है सो हमारा विजन है कंटेंट क्रिएट करने का अच्छी फिल्में बनाने का और एक अच्छी फिल्में डिलीवर करने का थैंक यू सो मच
ऑल राइट गिव अ बिग राउंड फॉर अप्लॉज आई थिंक हर आंसर वाज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट क्रिएटिव वंस बट साहब आपसे सवाल यह है कि हम कौन सी जॉनर ऑफ फिल्में देखेंगे आने वाले समय में, फ्यूचर में?
कौन सी जॉनर ऑफ फिल्में? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन. जॉनर ऑफ फिल्म्स लाइक एज यू नो अबाउट द वर्क ऑफ प्रेरणा एंड अर्जुन वट एवर दे हैव डिलीवर्ड एंड सोशल मैसेज एंड the delivering responsible genres, they've already proved themselves, you know?
So it's going to be an extension of what they've
definitely
already done.
There are a lot of things to come and a lot of things we are going to do, and definitely we'll do good cinema.
So seems like we're going to have a lot of promising cinema
definitely,
coming our way.
Definitely.
Brilliant. At this point, I would request Ms. Khan to announce and get on stage our chief guest and guest of honor. If you could announce their names and I'll introduce them.
So I'll be very happy to call Mr. Rashid Alvi on stage, who's the chief guest today. He's a senior politician.
Mr. Rashid Alvi.
Honored to have him today.
So, can we give a big round of applause for Mr. Alvi? He's made time specially for us to be here this evening. He's an Indian politician who has served as a member of the Indian Parliament from both the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. He's currently a member of the Indian National Congress Party. Sir, it would be great if you share a few words with us at this point.
Pardon?
It would be great if you share a few words with us and address all of us at this point.
Actually, when they announce, first of all, I am thankful to all of you, and particularly Madam Kashish Sahiba and Five Elements. They have invited me here, a beautiful meeting, beautiful program. Basically, politics has an ugly face in last 70 years. And if you see the graph, politics has come down, and the graph of film industry, filmy leaders, heroes, it has gone up. So yeah. I am here, and I am sure that out of this session, I will also get something to introduce in politics. But when Kashish and my friend, they took little time to announce the chief guest, I was scared whether they have changed their mind. But I am happy ultimately you have announced my name. And I request all of you, it is very good name when you say that you have made this Five Elements company. You know, when five elements come together,
yeah,
it becomes life.
Agreed.
Zindagi jo hai, wo paanch उर्दू का मुश्किल सा लफ्ज है थोड़ा, उनसुर. उनसुर को इंग्लिश में एलिमेंट कहते. जो लाइफ है इट बिकम्स इट कंसिस्ट ऑफ फाइव एलिमेंट्स. सो आई एम श्योर दैट दिस फाइव एलिमेंट्स विल गिव मोर लाइफ टू द सोसाइटी एंड टू द कंट्री. इंडिया का फिल्मी जो कैरेक्टर और कैरियर रहा है, मैं ज्यादा फिल्मी आदमी नहीं हूं, लेकिन इसके बावजूद दुनिया में शायद सबसे ज्यादा फिल्में हिंदुस्तान के अंदर बनती. मैं देख रहा था कि करीब करीब एक साल के अंदर 1500 to 2000 फिल्म्स बनती. लेकिन यहाँ पे आई वुड लाइक टू सजेस्ट दैट यू विल बी सरप्राइज टू नो, आई डू नॉट नो वेदर यू नो दिस वेरी फैक्ट आर नॉट, दैट the audience of your industry, 53% of women, they go to theater to watch movies, not men, 53% women. And maximum persons of the country who go to watch the movies, their percentage 15 years to 24 years. Maximum they go to theater to watch the movies. So I suggest and I advise to these five elements, then you produce such kind of films which may give a message to the country and countrymen.
Sure. Thank you, sir. Can we give a big round of applause for him?
Particularly this, our youngsters, our women. You know, in last a few years, I'm not talking about politics or anything, crime has gone up. Very recently, Times of India has published that approximately in 1 year, 3 million criminal cases have been registered in police stations. 3 million. Approximately 4 lakh criminal cases per 1 lakh. So this is the situation. You can play very important role. Film industry can play very important role. Prestige of politicians is going down, but at the same time, prestige of you people are going up. People are watching you. You may be the model of the country. वो आपको देखते हैं और they try to follow you. आपके नक्शे कदम पर चलने की कोशिश करते हैं. मैं I congratulate all of you और मुझे उम्मीद है, I am very hopeful that your future is very bright. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Mr. Alvi. And can you also announce the guest of honor, our second guest?
Mr. Shaziul Mulk, thank you for coming here. He's our guest of honor today, and
can we give a big round of applause for Nawab Shaziul Mulk, who's the founder, owner, and chairman of Mulk Holdings, founder and chairman of world's only T10 cricket league, Mr. Mulk. Sir, can you share a few words with us at this point?
Thank you, everybody. I think I was kind of caught unaware of today's function. But then when Kashish messaged me that I was in India, and I couldn't say no to her for the very simple reason that both the sisters, Kashish and Myra, have been very lucky for us. And when we launched the T10 Cricket League last year, which is now a global phenomenon, we attracted something like 150 million viewers around the world. And they were both there at the launch of the T10. And today, when Kashish was launching her own Five Elements, I said, I must be here.
So she's the lucky vote for you. Yes. All right.
Thank you very much.
You want to say something?
Yeah, yeah. There is a reason, because meri mummy hamesha bolti hai ki kharbuje ko dekhke, Haryanvi mein kahawat hai, kharbuja rang badalta hai. So he's a successful man.
That's a deep thought.
तो मैंने सोचा कि ओहो चलो तो ऐसा कुछ किया जाए. So that is the reason.
Thank you, all of you. Yeah.
Yeah, mom wants to say something.
Yeah, please, ma'am.
Thank you, everybody. Element की तरफ से मैं सबका स्वागत करती हूँ जितने भी आए हुए हैं, और हमेशा आप इसी तरीक़ा से मिलते रहें. और मैं प्रार्थना करती हूँ आप सब लोगों से कि इन बच्चों ने बहुत मेहनत करी है, कड़ा से कड़ी मेहनत करी है, कदम उठाया है. आप सब लोग प्रे करें ये कंपनी बहुत ऊंचे लेवल पे जाए, अच्छे काम करें, और हमेशा आप लोगों का सहयोग रहे इनके साथ. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू सो मच. कैन वी ऑल असेंबल टुगेदर फॉर अ क्विक फोटो ऑप वेयर वी बिफोर वी मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट सेगमेंट. Assemble for a quick photo, for quick pictures before we move on to the next segment. All right. Thank you so much, everyone. May I request everyone to step down, except Arjun, if you could be there on the stage. Just a second. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you, Mr. Alvi, Mr. Mulk, And a special thanks to Mrs. Khan for being here, and also Virendraji, Virendra Arora, who's been our mentor of sorts right from the start. He's of course Prerna's father, but he's been a pillar of support for us from the time we've started our journey. So a special thank you to him, and it's the blessings of the elders which is going to take us where it will. So and राशिद जी, आपको थोड़ा वक्त लगा बुलाने में ज़रूर, क्योंकि एक्चुअली कशिश ने आपके तारीफ में 3 पेज लिखी हुई थी, तो उन्होंने कहा कि अब इतना मैं कैसे कहूँ, तो फिर मैंने उन्होंने मुझे माइक दे दिया कि बस जल्दी से आप नाम लेके बुला लीजिए, तो इसलिए थोड़ा वक्त लग गया. नाउ व्हाट वी हियर फॉर इन दिस बिजनेस टू मेक फिल्म, सो इट्स टाइम दैट वी टॉक अबाउट दैट. नाउ हैविंग इंट्रोड्यूस्ड आवर लवली लोगो, आई एम वेरी वेरी प्राउड एंड एक्साइटेड अबाउट द नेम एंड द लोगो. This one I've chosen, yeah, just to clarify. So we have a few films lined up, each one better than the other. I won't take much time talking about them, because they're all very, very special, very, very close to my heart, and likewise all my partners. So I'm going to take the lead of talking about the first one, or rather just introducing our producing partner for that film. And then Ridhima will take on for the others. So one of our first films that should be starting shoot soon within this calendar year is with Paper Doll Entertainment. Now, what I'm very happy and proud about is that two out of the 5 elements, one being God, so that leaves 4 of us, are these dynamic ladies, and trust me, they are leading us. Prakash ji and I are pretty much following, so which is so brilliant. You know, I'm so happy that this is where we stand today. We always talk about women power and how it's a men-led industry, but I haven't seen that, and especially because, you know, I've started doing this business with Prerna, so I know that we're nothing compared to these women. I can promise you that. So likewise, Paper Doll Entertainment is the company that we've partnered with for a very, very, very special film. And again, that is being led by a very dynamic lady. She's already got a couple of films in her kitty, and we're very proud to announce that we'll be doing 3 films with them, one of which will be starting very soon. So I won't bore you more. Ms. Shaira Khan. Shaira ji is the entrepreneur and the proprietor of Paper Doll Entertainment, whom we're starting off with. So I'll hand you the mic. She's a very confident lady on stage, and she was telling me how she loves being on stage. You should have got your bag which says Shaira. I love the bag, but she left it there. Anyways, it's all yours.
Actually, I'm very nervous to talk anything right now. I've been meaning to associate with Prerna. It's been a while. We've been talking that we'll do this, we'll do that, and nothing really worked out at that time. I think now is the time, and so we are here. We're doing 3 films, as he said, and we're really looking forward for this lovely association, and I'm sure it's going to be a lovely journey. And the film that is very close to our hearts and which actually got us going is a underworld film. It's called The Rise and Fall of Bombay, and I have the director here with me, Adnan. Introducing the director. Come. A very young talent. Talk to him.
Hi, good evening, everyone. Well, I don't speak much. I just like to thank everyone who have given me this chance, Arjun. And Ahmed sir, the man behind me, I've been with him since last 10 years. Like, I was not even a teenager when I joined him. I was 16 years old when I had my first shoot with him. And it's been ages. I've been just associated with him. I just wish to give you good content. Thank you, Prerna. Thank you, Shaira ma'am. Thank you, Ahmed sir. Thank you, Arjun. And thank you, all the members of 5 Elements.
Well, so I'm going to hand over the stage to Ridhima now. Thank you very much.
All right, thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, Adnan.
Arjun, thank you so much for opening. Yeah. All right.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I'm very glad to be here, and thank you for all of you guys being here. So, yeah, it's been a journey. Like, I've known Prerna for a very long time. And our association has been very beautiful. I wouldn't say intense, but beautiful, because I have known her for a long time. But this is the first time life has given me an opportunity to come together with her. Now, Prerna, as we all know, she's associated with really strong content-driven films. So it wasn't easy for me to get through, to be honest. So it was a challenge. But there was a script that I had that I came up. I took the courage to send her a text. I said, listen, we should do this together. And Prerna was pro, listening to it, and we met. So this film is called Radha Kyun Gori, Main Kyun Kala. It's on Krishna consciousness. It's a story that I don't think we have seen before in India, because it's kind of a movement. It's very entertaining, it's a commercial film, but the message layered beneath is very strong. Perhaps a message that I think we do require in humanity today. So it's about India. It's placed in Mathura, so it's in the heart of India. And yeah, it will be something that will take the legacy ahead of and. Studio 5 Elements. So that's what I am looking forward to do. So we're going to start this year. And we need your blessings for this. And there's another film that I'm going to do with her. So I got lucky. It's not one, but two. So I'm going to be doing two films with them. The next one is Ganit. Again, it's a topic that's going to be very interesting, because it's on astrology. So it says karmo ka likha hai ya bhagya ki rekha hai ganit. So half the India believes ki aapki kundali mein jo likha hai wo sach hota hai, raj hoge to milega aapko. Aur aadhi bolti kahan raj yoge bhatak rahe. So film uske bare mein ki kya raj yoga aapko wahan pahunchayega ya aapke karma. So I'm glad to associate with them, and I'm looking forward. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Next, I'd like to
good evening, everybody. My name is S.J. Surya. I am from South. I'm not a big actor here. Okay, I'm just launching myself here. But sure, next year, I'll be having my place here, for sure. I started my career as a junior artist. Okay, from there, I was struggling a lot to make myself as a hero, but it didn't happen. So a hero required two things, a producer and director. So what I decided, okay, let me become a director and earn money, let me become a producer, then launch myself as an actor. That's what I decided. And God bless me. That opportunity in 10 years, okay? Then I launched myself as an actor. I became an actor. After making my name as a hero on the silver screen, but that's not enough to be a hero, that I realized after 5 years. Then to be a hero, you have to be really a hero in life. That's what I understood. MP Sab was telling, it was a very nice, you are owning these people very nicely, actually. Your presence of mind, the way you were throwing your energy, I really respect that, sir. It was very inspiring. And now, I'm a happening hero in South, okay? But I want to become a big hero, okay? I want to become a real big hero. So what makes the hero? Which makes the hero? How the heroes are made? The script, the right script, making the people, making the actors a hero. An actor with an ideology is a star. That's what. I am very, very lucky. I got a blessing from a Big B Saab, okay? To launch myself as a co-actor with him, that's the great blessing God given me, for sure. For that, I have to thank my director, and my producer and my Five Element producers, okay. The Five Element and the script has a connection. How this earth and all these five elements having a connection, no? Like that. How a rich man and how this poor man. How a superstar and a small star. How this big man helping this small man is the story. Okay. Okay, that's the story of the film. And Five Element producers, I really respect them. You know what? They are for the content. They are for the right content. They believe in the project. That's their strength. That's what I was so happy when I met them. They were for the script. That's what the great thing. As Sir said, there are a lot of crime rate happening. That's true. That's DNA problem also there, sir. But to give a nice message to the public, if you loaded the audience with the message, they can't digest that. It's an entertainment media. Of course, we have to give the message with the honey. Then only the medicine will go in the right way. Okay, otherwise the medicine won't get into the system. It won't work. So we have a right honey and right medicine for this society with this content. For sure, yesterday this movie got launched in South India. Because Big B Saab, it's a bilingual film. We are shooting long shots with the Hindi dialogue only. Close-ups will be in Tamil and Hindi. Okay, it's a bilingual film. Yesterday the Tamil version got announced, launched in Chennai, GRT Hotels. You know who launched it? Rajinikanth sir, superstar Rajinikanth sir launched it. And seeing the poster, you know what he said? How you made it? I tried my level best to get him. It didn't happen to me. You are all so lucky. And then I told the script guy, we got him through script. That's what I said. Yeah, otherwise it's not possible. I know it's not possible. Then when he unveiled the poster to the camera, then he said, I should have been there. That's my place. He showed me and said that. So the two superstars, yesterday I was standing with the South India, my Rajini superstar. Here, the Indian superstar. In the poster, I was with the Amitabh ji, with the Indian superstar. I was with the our superstar, Rajini sir. Okay. That was a nice moment. And I wanted to share this with you. So happy for this moment. Very, very nice. Thanks for the nice evening, nice announcement. And I thank my producers, Five Element producers. Thank you all. And you joined God as your partner. Definitely, God will take care of everything. That's it. Thank you so much. And my producer, one more producer, South, Mr. Suresh Kannan, he couldn't be here. He told me to convey my wishes and love to all of you. I conveyed it to you. Thank you so much. And thanks to everybody. And thanks to Studio Five Elements. Thank you so much for this project. Thank you.
Give it up for Mr. S.J. Su.
Hello everyone, good evening. That's Amit. We are doing an official remake of Woh Kaun Thi, and the 1964 movie with Mr. Manoj Kumar. And we'll be starting shoot soon. And I don't have much to say. We have had a really Amit, I'll let you take over from here, please.
Hi everyone, and first of all, congratulations to Five Elements. I wish them all the success in the world, and I'm very sure they're going to make excellent films that are going to be remembered. I have known Arjun and Prerna for a little under a year now. It's been a great journey, and Woh Kaun Thi is a very special film for us because as a creative person in the business, There are some films that become very special to you. This is very, very special. And it's been a fabulous journey with Arjun and Prerna because it's, you know, in this business, it's a very high stress business. We've had zero stress whatsoever. The way it happens is I call up Arjun, I don't say hi, hello, I say Sona Silver Beach pe pahunch gaya hai. And he replies with 10 ka aadha phata hua note leke main bhi ja raha hun lene ko. So that's the kind of equation we share.
That's it if he picks up the phone. That's a separate topic we'll talk about later.
So it's been great knowing them. This is a very special film. It's a suspense thriller. So we're not going to speak too much about it because fir suspense bahar aa jayega. But I wish them all the best. And I am hoping that this film is something special for all of us. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
I'll request both of you to be on stage. You can give me the mics if you want. And I'll request, there you go.
Thank you. Well, when it comes to Vokanthi, it's a dream come true because of the classic film that it was with Manoji and Sadhnaji, with the directors and the writer team. This is a very, very special film for a lot of reasons, which will be announced soon. And we're going on floor and we'll have an official announcement with the cast. And I think shooting in November. It's a very big surprise. And at the same time, I'd like to call upon Kritika, who's also the supervising producer with me. And I'd like to introduce her, a young girl again. And she's very confident. And of course, as Arjun Ampal wanted to be here, he's not keeping too well. There's another film with him, which she'll talk about. Thank you.
Hi, everyone. Firstly, I'm really, really glad that I've got this opportunity. Thanks to Prerna and all her support and Arjun. I mean, they've been like really, really great. About the film with Arjun, I think we are really looking forward to something like that. And I wouldn't like to really disclose too much about the film because it's in itself, you know, something that I would want you to wait for it. But let's just say it's something different that I think we are planning to do with him. So, yeah. Looking forward to a great, great journey. Thank you.
Thank you so much. All right. So all the collaborating partners, beginning with Mrs. Shaira Khan, Mr. Prem R. Soni, Mr. S. J. Surya, Mr. Kanishk Verma, Amit Mehta. Can we have... Guys, this is the power-packed collaboration, a force to reckon with. This is Studio 5 Elements. All right, I'd also request cake to be organized so that we can do the cake cutting also right on stage. And media wale bol rahe rehne do, unhi ko kaatne do, photo khichni hai. So,
yes, kaato, kaato. Aage se, piche se, baaji se. Yahan se mere kaato.
Kaato.
Yes, one, two, three, ready, good. Yes.
Thank you.
It's a paper doll production, drama production, and wo do collaborate kar rahe hain Studio Five Elements ka group movie ke sath. Uske bare mein thoda jaanna chahiye kya?
Well, it's a production which is handled by my wife, Shaira. और अभी दो फिल्म हम प्रोड्यूस कर रहे हैं और पहले भी दो फिल्म बना चुके हैं तो शी लाइक्स टू मेक मूवीज एंड वी आर हियर टू मेक मूवीज सो वी कोलैबोरेट विद फाइव एलिमेंट्स.
ओके, वुड यू लाइक टू से समथिंग अबाउट योर मूवी व्हिच हैज बीन मेड विद द कोलैबोरेटिंग स्टूडियो टॉप?
वन फिल्म इज कॉल्ड बम्बई, इज कॉल्ड द राइज एंड फॉल ऑफ बम्बई. इट्स अबाउट द अंडरवर्ल्ड एंड द रेट्रो अंडरवर्ल्ड, not the underworld which came later. And the other one is it's got a very interesting thought to the film, which is I would not like to reveal it more, but as it is on completion, probably I'll let her know.
Okay, sir, jaise ki aap direction mein bhi active hai, acting mein bhi hai, aur देखा जाए तो अभी जो भी शोज़ है उसमें आपकी बहुत ही प्रशंसा की गई, जैसा हाई फीवर आई थी आपकी बहुत प्रशंसा की थी, तो और कोई आप और इसके आगे हम देखने मिलेगा कोई ऐसा ही, या आपको भी कहीं कोई मूवी में देखने मिलेगी इन फ्यूचर?
नहीं, मैंने
बिकॉज अभी धीरे धीरे बहुत से जन
नहीं, मैं नहीं, आई जस्ट कैमरा के पीछे अच्छा हूँ. अभी मैं स्क्रिप्ट कर रहा हूँ बागी 3 एंड मेहनत लगी है कि आई होप ऑडियंस लाइक इट टू, एंड मेहनत बढ़ गई है. सो बस अभी तो फिलहाल जस्ट वर्किंग ऑन बागी 3 एंड दिस प्रोडक्शंस.
बागी 3 की बात की जाए तो वेलकम 3 भी आपकी डायरेक्टर है, ऐसे खबर आई थी, क्या ये सच है?
वेलकम का अभी पहले हो, बागी 3 बने फिर वेलकम की सोचेंगे.
ओके, बागी 3 की क्या स्टेट है सर, कितने तक हो चुकी है?
स्क्रिप्ट, स्क्रिप्टिंग.
थैंक यू, थैंक यू. So first of all, big congratulations.
Thank
for
you.
New production house.
Thank
so
you.
Tell us something about the 5 movies which going to produce under your production.
Sorry, आपका नाम क्या है?
आदि.
आदि. आदिल. आदिल. आपने सुना ही होगा जो हमारी 5 फिल्में हैं. वो कौन थी? जो ऑफिशियल रीमेक है 1964 की फिल्म की, बहुत क्लोज है हमारे हार्ट के, बहुत स्पेशल फिल्म है हमारे लिए. फिर प्रेम सोनी, प्रेम आर सोनी के साथ जो हमने अनाउंस की है, उसका नाम है राधा क्यों गोरी मैं क्यों काला. मेरे हिसाब से बहुत खूबसूरत नाम है. वो एक फिल्म है जो हम जल्द शुरू करने वाले हैं. उसके अलावा जैसे आपने सुना जो अहमद सर के साथ में हम प्रोड्यूस करेंगे, शायरा जी के साथ में, द राइज एंड फॉल ऑफ बम्बई. वो जैसे शायरा जी ने कहा अंडरवर्ल्ड के ऊपर बेस्ड है और बहुत एक्साइटिंग फिल्म है, पीरियड फिल्म है, क्योंकि अंडरवर्ल्ड का जब ज़माना होता था बम्बई में. उसके अलावा ऑफ कोर्स सूर्या सर ने जो बताया मिस्टर बच्चन के साथ में, आई मीन सबका ही ड्रीम होता है कि अमिताभ बच्चन के साथ एक फिल्म हो, तो एक वो फिल्म है जो शुरू में, तो ये हमारी फिल्म है.
ओके सर, आप हाउ यू केम अप विद द आइडिया कि हमें प्रोडक्शन हाउस चालू करना चाहिए, कैसे आप एसोसिएट हुए कशिश खन्ना खान के साथ और अलग?
तो हम फिल्में तो बना ही रहे थे, फिर हमारी जब कशिश जी से और ओम प्रकाश जी से जब मुलाकात हुई तो हमें ऐसा लगा कि जो उनकी सोच है, जो हमारी सोच है, कहीं ना कहीं मिलती जुलती है. हम सिमिलर चीज़ें करना चाहते हैं, सिमिलर फिल्में बनाना चाहते हैं, एथिक्स वैल्यूज़ सेम हैं, तो जब डेस्टिनी एक होती है तो साथ में चलने में मज़ा आता है, तो इसलिए.
ओके, जब भी अर्जुन और प्रेरणा का नाम आता है तो कब हमेशा एक अच्छी फिल्म या यादगार फिल्म बनाई गई है, देखा जाए तो ऑलरेडी एक फिल्म करता परी हो गई, तो इस बार क्या एक डिफरेंट लेके आए जो लोगों को एकदम शॉक कर देगी यार, बहुत ही डिफरेंट होगी पास के आपके जो भी मूवी आ चुकी है?
अब तो एक तरीके से आदिल वो भगवान की देन है कि हमारे पास ऐसी कहानियाँ आ जाती हैं जो ऐसी फिल्मों ने इम्पैक्ट किया है, जैसे टॉयलेट ने किया था, रुस्तम ने किया था, पैडमैन ने, परी ने, सारी फिल्मों ने बाय गॉड्स ग्रेस बहुत इम्पैक्ट किया. तो वैसे ही अब जो फिल्में मैंने आपको बताई, हमारी सोच में लगता है कि वो भी वैसा ही पर अलग इम्पैक्ट करेंगी, तो हाँ वो होगा फिर से.
लास्ट 5 की मूवी देखे तो ज़्यादातर अक्षय कुमार जी रहे मूवी और लकी चार्म भी माना गया आपके प्रोडक्शन हाउस कि इसमें भी ये 5 में से कोई एक फिल्म में देखा जाएगा अक्षय कुमार जी?
नहीं फिलहाल, सो हम बहुत फॉर्चुनेट हैं
कि हमें उनके साथ काम करने का मौका मिला, एक में नहीं तीन फिल्मों में, हमारी पहली फिल्म भी और उसके बाद दो और फिल्में, पर नहीं ये जो फिल्में हैं नहीं अभी हमारी वो खुशकिस्मती नहीं है कि उनका इन फिल्मों में होना होगा, ज़रूर भगवान करेगा कि हम उनके साथ ज़रूर फिर से काम करेंगे।
ओके, थैंक यू,
थैंक यू, थैंक यू।